Hi there, my name is Dylan McDowell, and I'm here to show you how to create a new user profile using Vanta Fleet Manager. We access Fleet Manager by logging into the Vanta PC software using the administrator login. From here, we can access Fleet Manager by pressing the home icon up in the top left-hand corner and selecting the option for Fleet Manager. Fleet Manager lets you customize user settings, libraries, and templates in a way that they can be deployed to multiple instruments in your fleet. This way, administrators can control which features their operators have access to. And this is all controlled through fleet profiles. Let's start off by creating a new fleet profile. You can create a new fleet profile by pressing the plus icon down here in the bottom left-hand corner. We're going to call our fleet profile Site A. From here, you can see the available users to the new fleet profile in this left tab over here. You'll always have the administrator as available for a particular fleet profile, but we're going to create a new user called Alice. We do that by pressing this little plus icon down in the bottom left-hand corner to create a user. We're going to create a user for Alice here. We have to create a four numeric digit password for them, and then confirm that in the confirm password field. From here, we also have to select which methods are going to be available to Alice. And I'm going to make her have access to Alloy Plus and GeoChem. And with that, you press OK. And we've now created a new user for Alice. We're now ready to deploy this user onto the instrument. We can do that by exiting out of the fleet profile here. Next, we press the deploy icon on the bottom. This lets you know that you're going to have to overwrite the previous settings on the instrument. Now that we've deployed our new user, we are now ready for Alice to log in and start using the Vanta. You can access her login through the login screen in the drop-down menu. Select the option for Alice, log in, and that's it. Alice is ready to go and start using her Vanta. That's how easy it is to create a new user profile and deploy it onto your instrument. Thank you.